What does the Heritage Cup mean to me? Maine. It means it's Maine. These rounds matches have become synonymous with Supernova 11. So I find it offensive that Mark Andrews thinks he can step to me in my ring, my match.
So me and Noam, we go way back. All throughout our teenage years, we crossed paths, we butted heads in the ring. But the first time we were together in a WWE ring, one-on-one, we both left the match on stretchers.
Two great superstars went out there, gave it their all. Double thumbs up.
Quadruple thumbs.
But the truth is, it doesn't matter how many times I've been in the ring with Noam, because this time's going to be different.
Andrews has too many other things going on. Subculture, his band, skateboarding, bouncy castles, the list goes on and on. Andrews, after what I do to you in that ring, I think you should seriously consider focusing on your other endeavours.
I might just be one man, but I represent many. I'm starting from the bottom in this tournament with Noam Dar. I'm going to fight my way to the top, and when I face Tyler Bate, I'm going to bring that Heritage Cup home to the subculture.